In very few days, this man came back with a win. Even he had a lot of injuries. His right hand bones were broken out, but his persistence saved him. Oh no, I was telling all this story to you, but I have forgot to mention who is he. Do you all want to know who is he? The person or the boy in the story is my father. The beautiful lady is my mother. And his kids are me and my two little brothers who were sitting in the audience. This story of my father has shown me a new direction towards life. I understood that the hard work and persistence which makes us alive and lead a successful life, and whatever it might be, never gives up on your dreams. Dear friends, we always read stories from books, learn many things for life and inspire ourselves. But what about our own stories? Why don't we create a new one which our next generation follows? Thank you.